Okay. Left one coil, it's the main coil, not enough. Well, then I made some copper tubing on the back. And right here, just made this one yesterday. It's really heavy, around 1 kilo I think. Alright, just mounted the wheel. Gave it an extra layer of epoxy. Really looking nice now. Happy with it. Alright, just mounted all the coils. 5 pieces. Showing the back. And it's still moving okay, in spite of the iron that's attracting the magnets. Alright, 2 sets of transistors are on. Hello YouTube. I'm a little further, a little bit further. I made 3 transistor sets. Alright, almost finished. All the transistors are on, and it's pity that I don't have enough resistors, but I have to make a 22 ohms from 210 ohms, which is not too precise, but I don't have any. Okay, it's ready. Really ready now. And I'm going to test it. Well, I put some condensators, capacitors around the wheel, around the device. There are 4 pieces of 10,000 microfarad, and they are just between the plus and the minus. The big one here is the plus, and that's the minus. And it's the high voltage. I have my cables out here. Two inputs and 2 outputs. My scope. Now, let's give it a test run. Alright, my battery is 12.56 now. No amps in. My scope. So I'll give it a spin. See, something happens. Yep, getting some amps. This goes as well. Not the best. Reduce. Bottom coil, that is the trigger. Okay, this is quite short. switch on it. Okay, let's see if the stopper is 15 volts.